on Apple CarPlay, if you have the map oriented like this and you don't like it, that's called north up. And what you want is to see in the direction you are going. What you want to do is to tap on the map to make this gear appear. Press on the gear and you see that feature over here, north up. You disable it and then the map is oriented in the direction you want to go. So I hope this was helpful.